This is a cop-out, if ever there was one. Trade of the day within the coal sector is...
BHP Billiton.
And how do we get to BHP? We discuss five unrelated stocks and then suddenly into BHP Billiton.
Well, of course, Billiton has a substantial coal business, and that's because they owned all of those old collieries that were called Ingwe Coal that got, you know, absorbed into Billiton, and now it's like that whole thing. Not a big part of Billiton, I'll give you, but here's the thing. These coal companies are all a bit flighty. They're all a bit small. Okay, Exxaro's pretty big.
I was going to come back hard on Exxaro.
There's iron ore there, but you know, we owned Exxaro for a while in the hot stocks portfolio. Then we flipped it and switched into BHP Billiton. So I just don't feel the huge confidence right now. We know that Billiton has fallen back from 300 to 250 rand a share, so it looks good. If you really have a theory in your head about a recovery trade and the commodities are going to sort of come back, then you've got to play the safe thing. We're in it already.
Did you come up with this idea or did he come up with this idea? I just want to know how the game went.
It might have been pushed from Paul's side. But you know, Billiton have a really big coal business in South Africa and are the predominant coal miner in South Africa along with Anglo's. So the deposit is very big, and if there is an increase in coal in general, you know, it will impact Billiton's stock as well. And you know, they've got everything else to go for as well. So they've got their oil, which has also been depressed lately, so we think it's a good buy.
So you're happy with this trade?
I'm happy with